At his London house, the First Sea Lord, Admiral Earl Mountbatten, welcomed to Britain Rear Admiral Choudhury, Commander-in-Chief of the Royal Pakistan Navy. The visit follows those made in recent months by other Commonwealth naval chiefs. And as Admiral Choudhury recalls, it revives a wartime memory.
I'm particularly happy to be here, and this reminds me of that very famous occasion when my ship led the fleet into Singapore when Admiral Mountbatten took over the surrender from the Japanese.
Yes, I remember that. It was a great day, wasn't it?
Yes.
Thank you.
Middlesex, ready for the big night, a new sports arena at the RAF station Stanmore Park is prepared for a first-round battle in the Intercommand Boxing Championships. The rival teams represented Technical Training Command and Fighter Command. In the light welterweight bout, leading aircraftman Kernock's technical knowledge was a bit too much for Corporal Robbins. Technical Training Command won the match, and Air Marshal Sir Dermot Boyle presented the prizes.